low. In 1980, my father offered 50 acres of land to build a Buddhist centre here in the whipstick forest of Bendigo. This initial gift has since been added to with land from my mother and myself, so that we now have over 120 acres, or 49 hectares, of land. In 1981, Lama Yeshe came here to Bendigo and laid out his master plan for the entire site.